You about Sha-na-na is not true. They are wonderful singers, fantastic dancers, and terrific comedians. They are the salt of the earth and just a plain group of wonderful people. There, did I say it right?
What do you think? Yeah. That was perfect!
And you'll live up to your part of the deal and stop spreading that vicious rumor that I'm your mother?
What do you think? Sure. A deal's a deal.
Please be my girlfriend. I've been waiting for a long, long time. For the moment I can call you mine. Oh, little girl, say yes.
I tell you,
yes, yes.
Why don't you be my
girlfriend? And give my heart just one little chance. And we could have a sweet romance. I really love you so.
Why don't you be my
girlfriend?
Welcome to Sha-na-na. This is the show that cleverly combines the elements of comedy and music and brings you funny sound and music. Well, before we start, I would like to answer a question that has been uppermost in your letters' minds. That is, and to wit, who does Sha-na-na's hair? Now, Murray asked us not to tell you his name because he's busy, as he not only works on our hair, but he also works on our motorcycles. Unfortunately, as you can see, he often gets confused as to which he's working on.
It is time once again for the Sha-na-na Joke Hall of Fame. And now, for this week's classic joke.
A guy goes to a policeman and says, "Can I park here?" The policeman says, "No." The guy says, "How about those other cars?" The policeman says, "They didn't ask." I don't get it.
Hear that whistle, it's 10 o'clock.
Don't let go, don't let go.
Come on, baby, now it's time to rock.
Don't let go, don't let go.
I'm so happy I got you here.
Don't let go, don't let go.
It keeps me grinning from ear to ear.
Don't let go, don't let go.
Ooh-wee, this feeling's killing me.
Oh, shucks.
Well, I wouldn't stop for $1 million, 'cause
I love you so.
Well, just hold me tight and don't let go. Thunder, lightning, wind, and rain.
Don't let go, don't let go.
The help is pounding inside my brain.
Don't let go, don't let go.
I'm so eager, I'm nearly dying.
Don't let go, don't let go.
'Cause you've been keeping your lips from mine.
Don't let go, don't let go.
this feeling's killing me. Oh, shucks. Well, I wouldn't stop for $1 million, 'cause I love you so. Just hold me tight and don't let go. Hound dog barking upside the hill.
Don't let go, don't let go.
Love is dragging me through the mill.
Don't let go, don't let go.
Well, if it wasn't for loving you.
Don't let go, don't let go.
Well, I'd be barking and howling too.
Don't let go, don't let go.
Ooh-wee, oh, this feeling's killing me.
Oh, shucks.
Well, I wouldn't stop for $1 million.
I love you so.
Just hold me tight and don't let go. One day, baby, you'll quit me, yeah.
Don't let go, don't let go.
And I'll be crying and soaking wet.
Don't let go, don't let go.
But there's one thing, baby, I'll never stand.
Don't let go, don't let go.
That's your lips kissing another man.
Don't let go, don't let go.
This feeling's killing me.
Oh, shucks.
Well, I wouldn't stop for $1 million, 'cause
I love you so.
Just hold me tight and don't let go.
Hold me tight. Don't let go.
Hold me tight.
Don't let go.
Hold me tight.
Don't let go.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Don't let go.
Hold me tight.
Don't let go.
Out here
thinking.
Did you come out here to think?
Yeah, sure. This is a great thinking place.
Well, what are you thinking about? Something important? Something world shaking? A great invention? How to feed the world population? How to solve the energy crisis? How long Howard Cosell's gonna be on TV? Is that what you're thinking about?
No.
What are you thinking about?
I'm thinking about how much I enjoyed being alone.
Ladies and gentlemen, as you know, we have a lot of fun making believe we can't get a guest. Well, that's just for fun. A lot of people want to do our show. For instance, our next guest, who is a close friend of mine, has been dying to do the show. And he's begged and he's begged to be on. So we finally found a spot for him. Ladies and gentlemen, my friend, that great country western singing star, Freddy Fender. Freddy, old buddy, what are you gonna sing?
Can I have my car keys back first?
After you sing.
Why do I have to wait until after?
Because of Neil Diamond.
What are you talking about?
Listen, we gave Neil Diamond his car keys back before we sang, and he made a run for it.
Yeah.
We don't send him flowers anymore.
Well, look, I promise not to run, all right?
Okay, here's your keys.
Thank you very much. Hey!
Where you going, Freddy?
I'm going home.
Yeah, we got your spark plugs, too.
You're a lot smarter than me.
Ladies and gentlemen, Shana-na's friend who begged us to do this show, Freddy Fender.
Wasted days and wasted nights. I have left for you behind. For you don't belong to me. Your heart belongs to someone else. Why should I keep loving you when I know that you're not true? And why should I call your name when you're the blame for making me blue? Don't you remember the day that you went away and left me? I was so lonely, prayed for you all day, my love. Why should I keep loving you when I know that you're not true? why should I call your name when you're the blame for making me blue? Tell it like it is, screaming just one time. Why should I keep loving you when I know that you're not true? And why should I call your name when you're the blame for making me blue?
You guys know what you want?
Yeah, but we're gonna eat first.
Hold it, hold it. I can't write here. I'm laughing so hard.
Hey, what kind of dessert you got?
Cake, pie, donuts, and ice cream.
Okay, but easy on the ice cream.
And I suppose you don't want nothing, huh?
Hey, why do you say that?
Every day you come in here with them, but you don't order anything. You just sit there while he eats.
Yeah, well, today I'm gonna order something.
Oh, goody, goody, goody. What are you gonna have?
I'll have the usual.
I took my troubles down to Madam Ruth. You know the gypsy with the gold cap suits. Well, she's got a pad down in 34th and buying her, selling little bottles of love potion number 9.
Hello, Masha.
Got any fortunes today?
No, it's been a slow day.
How slow was it?
It was so slow, I had to tell my own fortune.
Well, what was your fortune?
It said, if you talk to me, there will be a curse on you unless you give me 10 drachmas.
Hey, empty store brain. You're not dealing with children here. I taught you this trick.
Well, then for you, a bargain. Let it be 2 drachmas.
Okay, it's a deal. I couldn't pass up a bargain like that.
It's just the gypsy in my soul.
I told her that I was a flop with chicks. I've been this way since 1956. She looked at my palm and then she gave a magic sign. She said that what I needed was a love potion number 9.
Hi, I'm Jerry Fox, from Cleveland, and I'll pay you to tell my fortune, if I know you're a good fortune teller.
Your name is Jerry Fox, and you're from Cleveland.
How did you know that?
Hey, I'm a fortune teller. I don't give away my secrets. Now, cross my palm with silver, and I'll tell your future.
Oh, I don't have any silver. All I've got is this $100 bill.
I'll live without silver. Oh, boy. Did you walk under a ladder or something?
Something wrong?
You bet. I see someone robbing your house, your television set, and your car.
It's not worth $100 to hear that.
Tell you what, Jer, give me another $10 and they don't take the car.
Is my wife in the car when they steal it?
Yes.
Then it's no deal.
She bent down, she turned around, she gave me a wink. She said, I'm gonna mix it up right here in the sink. It smelled like turpentine, it looked like India ink. So I held my nose, I closed my eyes. I took a drink. I didn't know if it was day or night. I started kissing everything inside. But when I kissed the cop down in 34th and Vienna, he broke my little bottle of
fortune.
You got $20?
Yeah.
Then I can tell your fortune.
Do you see a tall, dark stranger coming into my life?
Why, yes.
Is he making mad, passionate love to me?
I don't see that.
And what's he doing?
He's stealing your purse.
Is that what the crystal ball says?
No, that's what's going on right now.
What are you doing, tall, dark stranger?
I'm stealing your purse!
Are you married?
Yeah.
Then give me back my purse.
Hey!
I didn't know if it was day or night. I started kissing everything in sight. But when I kissed a cop down in 34th and Vine, he broke my little bottle of love potion number nine. My love potion number nine. My love potion number nine. Ooh. Love potion number nine.
Hey, Lorraine!
Why?
Hey, do you expect me to eat here?
Well, I sure don't want to hear you sing. What's more?
Look, just look at this plate. How do you expect me to eat here?
Yeah, that plate is so clean, you can see your face.
Exactly. Who could eat after looking at a thing like that? Hey, my plate has a different face in it.
What do I have to feed to get out of this diner?
Heavenly shades of night are falling in the twilight. Out of the mist, your voice is calling.
You know what Ginger said to me on the roof last night?
No.
Who told you?
The-
This is not
show for tonight. I want to thank Freddy Fender for jeopardizing an otherwise promising career by appearing on our show and singing so good. Oh, and Freddy, we checked with our accountant, and the answer is no. You cannot deduct your appearance here as a charitable contribution. And now, I would like to present an editorial rebuttal to a famous saying. I think you should lock your barn door after your horse has been stolen. Because they could come back and steal your cow. Good night, and grease for peace.